King David shows in Psalm 71:4 the prayer he said to God. He wrote, "Deliver me, O my God, out of the hand of the wicked." Out of the hand of the unrighteous and cruel man, he represented humankind. That was in the hand of the wicked, which is Satan. The unrighteous and cruel man was the person the devil used. Today, we don't need to say this prayer, but rather this one. God, thank you so much for delivering me from the hand of the wicked and from the hand of the man who allows Satan to use him as unrighteous and cruel. Today, you have the grace of God. Take a deep breath, stand firm, and don't lower your head under any circumstance for the enemy. May God bless you. Watch this blessed person.
Yesterday, I stayed the whole day at the cancer hospital near here to have my chemo sessions. But when I arrived home, I thought I was going to die because of the pain in my back. It seemed there was coals of fire in my back, and I said to God, I'll go to church to attend the service. My faith is unshakable, and now it's gone. I'm not feeling any more pain. I believe I'm healed.
Is the pain gone now?
Completely healed.
If it returns, just say it's over. There's no place for you now. Go, may the Lord be with you now. God is healing you. She wants to bend over. Couldn't you do this before? Couldn't you do this? Flex your knee.
No, I couldn't do it. I was feeling so much pain.
Flex your knee. The other. And now.
The pain is gone.
It's gone. God has visited you. He is a wall of fire. I want to pray for you now. Shall we talk to God? Lord, we need your help so much. We need your assistance now. We need your grace, Lord. We need you, O Lord, to stretch your hand to bless these people. In the name of Jesus, I don't allow these people to keep on suffering. I command all evil to leave their life. In the name of Jesus Christ, and you say, thank you, Lord.